The radiation laboratory, which soon became known as the Rad Lab, was the main research facility for the American radar program in the Second World War. As the war in Europe reaches a critical stage, America finally realizes that it may end up fighting this war alone and that it needs to develop the weapons to fight that war. One of those weapons is going to be radar. And so they know that they need a big research program, and they decide to house it at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. Almost every American scientist of note went through the Rad Lab. There were 4,000 people working at the Rad Lab. By the end of the war, it spread over acres and acres of space. One of the most important things that came out of the Rad Lab was a radar unit that could fit inside an airplane. Perhaps the most fascinating program was an anti-aircraft gun that was entirely automated. This was the next generation of radar. So it really changed the whole air war. The radar units that were developed at the Rad Lab played a critical role in the war. You can make a very strong case that it was the most important weapon in the Second World War. The Rad Lab basically shut down at the end of the war, and it actually closed its doors at the end of 1945. There's almost no record of it. It's amazing.